has taken you to medical college yet.
It's murder! Someone
stop that murderer! Sir, the engine just pulled into Waterloo. Once Stark's men arrive, they're gonna unload the train.
Well, not if the train has already left. Assemble a team at Charing Cross. I'll send the engines there for you to recover.
It's murder!
Help! Murder!
Gentlemen, I apologize for the delay. We will get you into the central station very soon. Where the hell is that schedule?
Central station's closed. Attaway's orders.
You saw these blueprints, did you not? Were you aware of this flaw?
It's only a minor weakness, sir. The final wagon's otherwise fortified.
Is usually punctual.
What in the world is happening?
I need to get to the central station.
You and this whole lot. It won't happen until I have my train notices.
Once the order comes through, we will send you on your way to the central station.
How are things?
We'll need to.
My colleague should be here shortly with the schedule for the central station. We thank you for your patience.
Go.
Calm me.
Power to the people.
Less.
Whoa!
Thank you, lad. Now help me up.
Have to run. Someone's bound to find you.
Once the order comes through, we will send you on your way to the central station. My colleague should be here shortly with the schedule for the central station. We thank you for your patience.
Serves you right.
Keep about your business.
Charge him.
Yes, that's right, boyo. Bring him back to the shadows.
Come on.
happened right in front of me.
I should thin this herd a bit.
Give him a good claving!
Your damn schedule.
Oh, I... Thank you.
Attention, passengers! All trains are being diverted to Central Station. I repeat, make your way to Central.
I have urgent business in the Central Station.
I'll be sorry if I...
Thank you.
That's it! I'm coming over there! I'm going to see what that noise was.
Something fishy around here. Yes, well, we must meet up again. I shall. Get a load of this, Neddy.
I don't like the look of him.
What a shame. Good partnerships are hard to come by.
Ours is most certainly dissolved.
It's business, Mr. Fry. One does what one must to come out on top. Crawford will not take the news of my death lightly. He can be unpleasant when he's cross. I have sacrificed so much. I don't want to lose my buses.
When coldness or deceit shall slight the beauty now they prize, and deem it but a faded light which beams within your eyes. When hollow hearts must wear a mask.
Mr. Sterrick.
I told you not to disturb me! Till break your own to see. In such a moment, I but ask that you remember me. That you remember me.
Crawford.
Her luster stripped by the hands of that savage. He must be brought to justice.
Pearl would not want justice. Pearl would want vengeance.
Your passion is most welcome, Miss Thorne. But we cannot let our emotions disrupt the lawful structures of society. If we do that, the enemy wins.
It shall happen in the shadows. Miss Fry will hang from the gallows, and I will flay her brother as he comes to save her.
I suppose it must be done. Take no chances. Increase the Templar presence in London. We alone protect this City of Light.
Yes, Crawford. And then we shall enter the vault and cast aside the shadows together.
What have we here?
Boiler, this Dredge character's meddling will be the death of us. He was loitering around the exchange today, asking far too many questions about the bank. Should he discover my plan, you will face a far worse fate than losing your job. Signed, Plutus.
So this Plutus is Starrick's banker, hm?
Please don't sack me, sir.
I wager Dredge will lead me to him.
While you're out and about, do attempt not to destroy modern medicine or the London transportation network.
Don't make me laugh.
Innocent lives hang in the balance. They depend on this city.
I'm not the one who let Lucy Thorne walk away.
A mistake I intend to rectify immediately.
Thank you.
grand day, isn't it, my lord?
What good is a key if you don't know what lock it opens?
I dare say Miss Thorne is in the same predicament.
Henry, Mr. Green, here, this is it.
This matches a casket owned by the Queen, kept in the Tower of London.
It's a fortress. I don't suppose you have any friends there?
A guardsman? If you can find him once you're inside.
I'll talk to you again when I have the shroud. Thank you for your help.
Right, yes. Good luck, Evie.
Lots of guards. Predictable patrol routes. Thorne may already be inside. Better stick to the shadow.
The shroud is in a chest that matches the key. Find it and bring it to me.
Halt! Escort to the keys. Halt!
Who comes there?
The keys!
Whose keys?
Queen Victoria's keys.
Hers! Queen Victoria's keys! And all's well!
You're not with the Royal Guard. How many of you are there? Tell me.
Let me go. This is treason. Just you wait until I get out. There'll be hell to pay.
Thank you.
Stop that, I'm afraid I shall have to take you in.
Is someone out there?
Yes. A friend.
Oh, that's good. Say, friend.
This is the end for you!
Check out where that noise was coming from. 2 minutes.
Thank you. It's treason is what it is, and desecration of the chapel. Miss Thorne told me to be grateful they didn't kill me outright. The nerve.
She's after an object of great power. She cannot be allowed to steal it.
Not the crown jewels.
Something much more important.
We must stop her. I still have men loyal to me. I'll rally them. Gentlemen, we are facing an enemy we never expected. Traitors in our midst, but this young woman is our ally, and she knows their methods. Follow her directions as you would my own.
Follow my lead at all times.
If the constable says so, then it's
our duty. I have some work for you.
For Queen Victoria!
Constable Miller told me what happened. No wonder I couldn't find him. You have my thanks for your help.
Step off!
She's not in any real trouble.
How childish of her.
Occupied.
Have some of this!
Kill them!
Who is she hiding from? Drink, Amos.
Don't let her recover!
Take them! Stay here.
just me. This is no place for you.
Come on! Stop me!
Your eyes!
I'm going to talk to you now!
Where are the
I hope she's not in any real trouble.
If I didn't know better, I'd say she was hiding.
I'll go and see what that strange noise was. I'm ready for anything!
They're all yours.
Who is she hiding from, I wonder?
Lambeth Asylum?
So, you have murdered me after all. But what good will that do you? The Shroud isn't here.
You sought a tool of healing in order to extend your own power.
Not mine, ours. You are so short-sighted. You'd hoard power and never use it, when we would better the condition of humanity. I hope you never find the Shroud. You have no idea what it truly can do.
Tell me then.
No.
I need to sound the alarm. You'd best get yourself away before I do. I'll hold off as long as I can. Hold on, lads. We can wait a bit longer.
Take this down. Then I want it sealed until you receive further orders. Miss Thorne. You supplied me with the means to secure London's future. The city thanks you. The Order thanks you. I thank you. But the Shroud can only be worn by one. Therefore, I hereby dissolve this partnership. I promise to endow you with an income into your old age. But that is the most I can do. May the Father of Understanding guide you. Yes, what is it?
Miss Thorne, sir.
What of her?
I'm sorry, sir. She is dead.
And the key? Where is the key?
There was no key found on her body, sir.
The Shroud will be mine, even if I have to raise hellfire to do it. Burn the letter.
I'll find the way they are.
Yeah.